We, the jury, find the defendant, Lauren Fisher, guilty of murder in the first degree.
Long shot.
Juror number one, what is your verdict?
Guilty.
Actually, sir, you have to say guilty of murder in the first degree.
Sorry. Guilty of murder in the first degree.
You might recognize me from the defense.
Yes.
It really helps us evaluate our performance to hear from the jurors what they think we did right and wrong. So if you don't mind talking.
Nah, I don't think I'm supposed to.
Oh, no, that's just during the trial. You have the right to say anything you want after the verdict.
It's just kind of late.
I understand. Why don't I just take your number and I'll call you tomorrow. 10 minutes tops.
You don't have to talk to her.
He's well within his rights, Carrie. I've explained it to him.
What did you say?
I said it just seems odd. Yeah, we sometimes see split votes veering one way or the other, but to have a complete turnaround leading from not guilty to guilty in a matter of hours just seems odd.
I guess I must be odd then, because I was voting not guilty.
Until you read the testimony of the alibi witness.
Yes. I mean, it just didn't seem to hold up. I think when you have a policeman there, in uniform, in person, you get persuaded. But then when you read it out loud, you start to see the holes.
Okay.